Hi, my name is Lydia and I'm a librarian here at Saddleback. In this video, I will show you how to use the library catalog to request an item owned by IVC Library. You can search for books from the library website, saddleback.edu/library. Today, I'm looking for the book The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho. Just type the title into the search box and click search. This search is only looking at Saddleback Library's collection, and results include videos, books, and more. You can narrow your results by limiting the format to just print books. As you can see, our book is not listed. Saddleback does not own it. To see if IVC does, select the IVC and Saddleback option on the left. Saddleback's items are listed first by default. So select Best Match from the drop-down so that the most relevant results appear at the top, regardless of which library owns it. The book I'm looking for is now listed first. IVC does own a copy. Click on the title of the book to check the availability. The Find It box shows the quickest way to get the item. In this case, we see a Request Item button to request the item from IVC. Keep in mind that this Find It box always displays the fastest way to get the item. If IVC's copy were checked out, it would instead display a button to request the item through interlibrary loan. But in this case, IVC's copy is available, so requesting from IVC is the fastest way to get it. If you'd like to see the item's shelving location at IVC, scroll down to Other Availability and Holdings and click on IVC and Saddleback. Here you can see where the item is kept, the call number to find it on the shelf, and the status. I'm going to request the item now from IVC. If you're not logged in, you'll be asked to enter your Canvas username and password. Once logged in, you can select where you want to pick up the book. You can choose to have it held for you at IVC's circulation desk, or have the book sent to Saddleback for you to pick up. Select whichever option is most convenient for you, and then click Submit. If you choose to pick up from Saddleback, it usually takes 1 to 2 days for the item to arrive. Once the book arrives, you will receive an email notification to come pick it up from the circulation desk on the third floor of the LRC. It's that simple. Keep in mind, if you do not pick it up within 7 days, the item will be returned to IVC. If you have questions or need more help, come visit us at the reference desk, call us, or chat, text, or Zoom with us online.